Hello, today in this tutorial I will be showing you how to build panic alarm circuit with the help of 555 timer IC. So let's get started.
Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and I will see you next time.